Hi everybody, I'm Anne, I'm a research scientist with Alltech, and I am super excited to be here with you talking a little bit of science today. We are going to be talking about we're going to talk about fluid movements. We're actually going to do this with air currents, but it applies to liquid currents as well. So what you're going to need for today's experiment is do these teabags. I'm going to dive right in. So what you want to do is take the string and the tag and all of that off of your teabag. Some of these are easier than others. Put off your teabag, set it off to the side, we don't need that. What you'll find when you open up your teabag is that it's a big tube, so you can just empty your tea out, and then you have this nice teabag tube. So set that down on the center of your plate. Hopefully it stays up. Okay, and what you're gonna do is take your lighter and light the very top of your teabag and then see what happens. And that is how we make a teabag go flying. I'm gonna catch this so it doesn't light anything else in my kitchen on fire. There we go. You can see I've just got a little bit of ash left. Depending on what your specific teabag is made out of, you may have more or less of that. But let's talk about what we just saw happen, because that's a pretty cool thing to see happen. So what we saw happen was the process of convection currents. So when we light the teabag on fire, because it's hollow, there's air inside and there's air above and around it. And the fire that's burning down does two things for it. One, it burns away some of our teabag and makes it a little bit lighter, easier for it to fly. But the important thing that it does is it heats the air. And all fluids, any gases, liquids, when heated, they rise. So the air that's heated by the fire that's here, on top of or inside the teabag, is going to rise. And as it rises, the cooler air on either side comes down the sides and fills in underneath. And so you've got this sort of circular air movement going on that once the teabag burns down far enough and is light enough, lifts it right off and lets your teabag fly. So thinking about all of that convection science, we'll do this one more time. Mostly just because I have fun doing it. And you guys are hopefully going to enjoy it just as much as I do. That one came off much easier, didn't it? Dump out my tea over here. Set this guy up. Okay, here in a second. There it goes. And we will light the top. So we're gonna watch. That air is all getting heated, and you can feel that if you put your hand above it very carefully. And once it's light enough, this air is moving, we'll see the moving air lift that teabag up, and it's way up there by my ceiling. And then it's gonna come back down once it cools off. And that is a little bit of fun you can have at home with the concept of convection. Give it a try, let me know how it goes. I hope you have a ton of fun.